The pioneering of e-commerce has taken the world by storm ever since Walmart launched its own marketplace back in 2016. With its rapid growth, more and more sellers are thrilled to be a part of this huge platform, and they have got all the good reasons to be. Choosing to sell on Walmart's online marketplace is more like shooting a fish in a barrel, only if you have the art to master it. But there's one common question which pops up in everyone's head, that is, what can be the onboarding checklist to start with? So, making it easy for you to understand, let's have a brief glance at the steps involved in this process. Let's get started with the first step. Register yourself. Get an access to the seller center and you'll be already completing the first item of your checklist. Complete your partner's profile. Feed in your company's info, customer services, shipping and return policies, privacy policies, tax info and other required data, and you are good to go. Verify your account details. To make the transaction easygoing, you need to perform a simple penny test under the Walmart onboarding checklist. Here, you need to log into your bank account. A test penny amount will be deposited in your account. Mark as done on the checklist. Once these steps are covered, you are ready to hit the bullseye with your final and last step, that is, completing your item and order testing. This can be taken as a simulation training for sellers to go right into the fields of trading on Walmart. So, with these simple steps, you'll get onboarded on Walmart, a marketplace which caters big future and bright ideas.